Hi, I am Caitlin Batchelor, and I am 5'4" and alto, and I will be singing Don't Wanna Be Here from Ordinary Days. And I am not a negative person, so I packed up my bags, though I had no place to go. I opened a map and said, show me my future, 'cause it isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some humdrum office like everyone right out of school does. I sat there in my cubicle every day, sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Oh, I went back home and I said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York and I started grad school. I really don't want to be here. If you dream that a scary ghost uttering horrible moans and groans, a bunch of ugly monsters with pointy horns and jagged teeth and terrible claws, a huge dragon with fiery breath, 199 billion hairy, scary bugs with green eyes or red stingers, or a warty, bristly troll are chasing you and you are stuck in bottomless quicksand in the jungle, or in a fierce wind at the top of the highest mountain in the world, or in the dark inside a giant's nose, and you can't figure out what to do? Well, don't worry. All you have to do is grab your teddy bear and your blanket and your older brother or sister and your cat and dog, and run like mad and jump into bed with mommy or daddy and snuggle deep under the soft, warm covers and have sweet dreams.